Hi, my name is Yuri. Oracle provides you with a homepage design that includes both navigation to different sales work areas and summaries of key sales information. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to upload your company logo and hide two sections of the page that you don't need. The Things to Finish, which displays the same notifications you can access from the bell icon, and News and Announcements, for displaying company-wide announcements. You start by creating a sandbox. For this configuration, just enable the Appearance tool and click Create and Enter. Now that you're in the sandbox, open the Appearance tool and upload your company logo. Your logo needs to have a transparent background and be light enough to display well on the black toolbar. I'm not going to upload a cover image because I'm hiding sections of the page where that image would appear anyway. Click Apply and save your custom theme. Here's the logo. To hide the two sections of the page you don't need, let's go to Homepage Display and set Visible to No. That's all there is to it. Let's look at the page again. The sections are gone, so we can publish the sandbox without changes. Thank you.